This bond is made up of hundreds of millions of molecular chains of carbon and nitrogen that are connected to each other to form a microscopic rod that actually ruptures the microorganisms to kill them. The positively charged rod naturally attracts the negatively charged germs. As they hit the carbon chain, the germs are electrocuted and disintegrate. No toxins are used to kill the harmful bacteria.